volunteers. Right now, that volunteer power looks like St. Francis of Assisi students, and you guys are really going in on the carving right now. James, what are you working on?
I'm working on this pumpkin with like a lot of eyes, and if I touch it the wrong way, it's just gonna die.
Oh, okay. Well, we don't want that. We need it to survive through the jack-o'-lantern stroll happening Friday. And listen, I want to point out these kids are on fall break, so they're out here volunteering their time. Caroline, how many pumpkins have you carved so far?
I think this is my fifth.
Fifth? Oh, wow. There's a lot more to go to. What are you working on over here? Can I see your pumpkin?
Yes. I'm trying to make two circle eyes, a nose that's like also circle. I like circles. And I'm making a giant mouth.
I like it. You want to show me what you're working on over here? You working on an eyebrow maybe?
Yeah, I'm going to like make a like straight like regular jack-o'-lantern, and then I'm going to try to like make the rock eyebrow.
I like it. Okay. And look at this cute pumpkin over here. What was your inspiration behind this one?
I don't know. I guess he was trying to be kind of mischievous here.
Okay. I like a mischievous pumpkin. And, of course, we have members with Dreams with Wings. This is who this actually benefits. And we have an amazing costume over here. We have Marie. Marie, what are you dressed as?
A lollipop.
Oh, my gosh.
I like it.
I hear that today's a special day for you.
Uh-huh. Doing pumpkin stroll.
And she's being modest. It's her birthday. So everybody wish Marie a happy birthday and a happy jack-o'-lantern stroll. If you want to volunteer to help carve some of these pumpkins, they're going to be here until 7 today at St. Francis of Assisi, and the event is Friday, you guys.
Awesome. Happy birthday, Marie.
Yes, happy birthday. And talk about a great way to get out and help a local organization. You can just go carve a pumpkin. The pumpkins are provided.
I know. It's great. The mess is not at your house.
Yes.
It's there, and you have some fun and meet some